So, that's all from me. I'd now like to hand over to our host, Gio.
Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our festive concert. Christmas is about sharing, caring, thoughtfulness, and community. It is a time for family, friends, people we hold close to our hearts, to appreciate the greatest bond of all, love. It is a time to share memories, stories, jokes, and laughter, and a time to share the one thing which encompasses all above, music.
Bye.
Ring out wild bells to the wild sky.
The flying clouds, the frosty light.
The years dying in the night.
Ring out wild bells and let him die.
Ring out the old.
Ring in the new.
Ring happy bells across the snow.
The year is going, let him go.
Ring out false pride in place and blood.
Ring out the grief that saps the mind.
For those that here we see no more.
Ring out the narrow lust of gold.
Ringing redress to all mankind.
Ring out a slowly dying cause.
And ancient forms of party strife.
Ring in the nobler modes of life.
With sweeter manners, purer laws.
Ring out the thousand cries of old.
The civic slander and the spite.
Ring out the darkness of the land.
Ring in the common love of good.
Ring in the love of truth and right.
Ring in the darkness that is to be.
Ring in the light that is to be.
Ring in the thousand years of peace.
Gloria, Gloria. the Lord, and one time for the cause, and one round of applause, one time for Fraser T. Smith on the cause. I feel we got one, I stay prayed up, then I get the jump done. Yeah, I'm Abigail's youth, but I'm God's son. But I'm up now, look at what God's done. Now I rule to her, look at what God did. On the main stage, running around topless. My phone flips and I tell him that we got this. This is God's plan, you can never stop this. Like, wait right there, could you stop my verse? You saved this kid and I'm not your first. It's not by blood and it's not by birth. But oh my God, what a God I serve.
Christmas.
Our friends, our family, all precious.
It's now or never, write your list.
What present do you want?
As your wish.
A great time is coming.
I wish it was here.
It's the best time of the entire year.
I'm counting the days on my fingers and thumbs.
For the days that must pass before Santa Claus comes.
Santa Claus, here I come. I work in the north so my fingers are numb. I'm here with my reindeer and my sleigh to deliver your presents on Christmas Day.
Santa Claus, yep, that's me. I'm here at the bottom of your Christmas tree. Dolls, cards, phones, Game Boys, all of this will be your brand new toys.
Santa Claus, you know who I am. It's Christmas time, which means zero exams. Spending time with your family, it's like living in a fantasy.
Rudolph, Rudolph, I can fly. I can take you up, up into the sky. Look up in the night, you might see me. I'm taking Santa Claus on Christmas Eve. Have a great time.
Happy holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Happy New Year.
Thank you.
Santa Claus is coming to town. We are going to be performing our original song that we wrote together, and we just want to thank Mr. Matt for giving this opportunity. And I was thinking of like asking you to sing with us, but maybe you can join us in the chorus when we say la la la. It's very easy. We have only two chords, C and F, so it's repeating all the time. It's the same kind of melody. So please join us if you can catch the lyrics. And there's a part where la la la, I hope you can join us together. Thank you.
Hello. Those beautiful city lights.
For some of our kids, yeah, it's their first time ever to be on stage, and it's a huge stepping stone for them for building confidence. Thank
Mama told me a story a long, long time ago. Nothing that I've ever heard. It was about a little girl my mama used to know and how I remember every word. It seems like a lifetime ago, though I remember it so well. It was on a Christmas Eve. I'll never forget, as far as I can tell.
We were sitting at the kitchen table. It was only Mother and me. I was dreaming of Christmas morning and the presents underneath the tree. Dad wasn't doing well, and money was scarce that year. Mama found a way of telling me without shedding a tear.
She told me a story about a little girl and a Christmas long ago, a place far away, somewhere where it barely snowed. Santa was just a dream, and inside she believed that this Christmas year was going to be special. She laid by her bed and cried.
Lord, let Santa remember me, if not just this one time. I promise I won't ask for much, maybe a dolly I can call mine. She closed her prayer and thanked the Lord for all that she received. She knew that Santa would really come, if only she believed.
She wrote a letter to Santa, unfamiliar to most girls and boys. Though her list was long and full, there were no toys. Only things we take for granted, like new shoes and underpants, hair bows for her sister, and gloves to warm her brother's hands.
And on her list, she asked if it was not for too much, a brand new baby doll that she could hold and love and touch. And Christmas morning came, and she looked beneath the tree, not a present to be found so far as she could see.
She didn't give up hope as she heard a knocking sound at the door. As she opened the door, a great big box she found. She ran to her mother, father, brother, and sister, too. She said, "My prayers have been answered, and there's something in here for you, too."
Her daddy got brand new boots, her mother new underpants, her sister's beautiful hair bows, her brother's gloves to warm their hands. And buried deep beneath the box was a brand new baby doll, and a note that said, "Merry Christmas, I love you one and all."
I'll never forget that story, because as much to my surprise, I saw the true meaning of Christmas in my mother's eyes. As for those of you who are wondering, as if you didn't know, the little girl in my mama's story was my mother long ago. Thank you.